An incredible door is opening for you, an opportunity of a lifetime. God is going to give you the favor, the resources to accomplish your dreams. God says, I know you might be tired, but lay your cross down for me, not just on Sundays, but every day of your life. Live for me, not for yourself, and you will experience an abundance of blessings.